and I'm real, and they rip my eyes closed. But you know, that's the way I do it, and that's the excitement. I'm not ready. It's just like when I go into the swamps and write these songs with my friends, the alligators and the snakes and all the things that people run away from. Hey, they got cool things to play around with. And they don't look at you quite like they do if you are a little nervous. The whole thing about alligators is just gotta look at them just like they look at you. Hey, you're delicious too. That's many places you can go where the food is looking at you the same way you're looking at it. But that's where the door is open. And I can play some little guitar for them. And they go, yeah. I like this. And then they got to get a little wiggle to them. The alligators especially get a little wiggle. And then the frogs start singing along. Damn. This is cool. And I've been doing that ever since. And I'd like to play the song that I wrote with one of my alligator friends. She was mad and I was fine back then. I tried to say she's gone, and I'm alone, lonely by you. and rock and roll people, that's been on time. Got no place to go. Now she's gone, y'all, and I'm alone, alone.